Hello there, welcome to my very first YouTube video. Today we are going to learn about how to get your own .com domain, so let's get started. First of all, go to domains.google.com, then search for the domain of your interest. In case the website you want isn't available, then Google also provides some suggestions. You can use any of those if you like them. You can also filter the results for the price, and in case you don't want the .com domain ending, for example in Canada I feel like people prefer .ca domain a bit more, then you can do that in all endings. Once you have selected your domain, you can just add the domain to your card. There are certain different options such as privacy protection, which would not allow other people to see who is the actual owner of this website. You can also set the auto renew on and then do the checkout. Once the checkout is done, Google will take you to your domain page. Here we can configure some DNS settings. The first setting that we are going to configure would let you go to your site without choosing www. To do that, go to DNS, synthetic records, and in subdomains put @, and in destination URL put https://yourwebsite.com. Since this is a permanent redirect, so select the fields as shown in this video and click add. Now you might get an error, but you can ignore that. The redirects is set up successfully. Next, we have to verify the ownership of our website at Google Search Console, which comes handy when you have to claim your website at YouTube or you have to build your website using Google Sites, which is my next video. So kindly subscribe and put the bell on so you don't miss the video. Now go to Google Search Console, click Start Now, and click Add Property. Add your website without the www. Click Enter. If this is your first time, Google will give you a code to add to your domain. Otherwise, the ownership will get auto-verified, as in my case in here. If you get the code, then you have to update it to your DNS records. To do that, go back to your DNS settings, go to DNS, and then go to custom records. In the name field, keep the @, and it's a TXT record, so select the type TXT, and then in the data field, put the code that Google Search Console has given you. That's all for today's video. Please subscribe and like the video if you liked it, and stay tuned for the next ones. Thank you very much.